But what is really interesting is this little door. And people are asked to open the door, place your hand on her coffin, and say a prayer.